standing up out of nowhere in class and we have on khaki pants and they can see us and everybody's like, oh my God, she has a spot on the back of her pants. We fear that. I think that's every young girl's fear.
Well, I continue with my life normally, but I prefer to stay in home. I don't like to hang out with my friend because I don't feel comfortable.
And I was so embarrassed, so my sister took her coat off and I wrapped it around me.
And I just remember having to go into the bathroom being so humiliated because there was blood spots on my dress, blood spots on my pants.
We would have to do a lot of sports at school, and there was always that self-consciousness of, oh my God, am I going to have an accident?
No había seguridad de que se te pasara la ropa. No había seguridad de la higiene.
And being a cheerleader and being in such a strenuous sport and flipping and tumbling and jumping up and down, it's really uncomfortable, really uncomfortable.
I never want any other woman to have to experience that, any other young girl to have to experience that.
Women around the world use sanitary napkins and tampons every day, knowing little to nothing about the harmful and potentially dangerous materials used to manufacture them. Because of this, millions of women are forced to suffer in silence. In the United States, the Food and Drug Administration does not require companies to list the ingredients contained in sanitary napkins and tampons. Yet the average woman uses more than 15,000 sanitary napkins or uses tampons for more than 100,000 hours over her lifetime.
You really don't know what's in it. I mean, I don't think any of us really know, especially, you know, some of the new pads that maybe have a spongy type texture that's supposed to hold more. Well, what exactly is that? What's that made out of? We don't know. So then there's questions of how does that affect our health? You know, with things coming out that, you know, baby powder and talc are dangerous and cause ovarian cancer, what other things are we exposing our very sensitive areas to that could end up being a problem later on?
Internationally, it's even worse. A recent report from UNICEF and the World Health Organization cites that at least 500 million girls and women globally lack adequate facilities for managing their periods. In most schools, girls have to trek to the nurse's office to ask for a pad or tampon, as if menstruating is an illness rather than a natural function. In some parts of the world, girls simply drop out of school once they start menstruating. The manufacturing process of these menstrual aids has been known to cause serious damage to the environment. The toxic byproducts of producing tampons include poisons like dioxin and furan. In fact, conventional sanitary pads can contain the equivalent of about 4 plastic bags. Synthetics and plastic restrict airflow and trap heat and dampness, potentially promoting yeast and bacteria growth in a woman's vaginal area. Conventional sanitary pads can also contain other potentially hazardous ingredients, such as odor neutralizers and fragrances. How do tampons and pads get that ultra-white clean look? Usually chlorine bleach, which can also create toxic dioxin and other disinfection byproducts. According to an EPA draft report, dioxin is a serious public health threat that has no safe level of exposure. To make matters worse, tampons create a favorable environment for bacterial growth.
Certainly there's a lot of plastic involved with pads and the issues with tampons and the history. You have to be careful with toxic shock syndrome and stuff just because of what it's made out of is kind of a nidus of bacteria that's not so good for patients.
Micro tears in the vaginal wall from tampons allow bacteria to accumulate when left too long. One infamous risk is toxic shock syndrome, or TSS, caused by poisonous toxins from bacteria. TSS is a life-threatening condition that affects women under 30 most. While any woman using tampons can get TSS, over 60% of TSS fatalities happen in women ages 15 to 24. For too long, these facts have been conveniently swept under the rug, while hundreds of millions of women suffer with no alternatives. Until now. Introducing Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkins by Nspire. Cherish pads have been designed by women, for women. Notice how thin Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkins are as compared to one of the leading 8-hour pads. These 8 and 10-hour protection pads are bulky, uncomfortable, and can be embarrassing to carry around. Cherish's compact design promotes comfort and fits discreetly in your purse or backpack. Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkins feature 8 levels of comfort and protection. The first layer is beautiful soft cotton. Cotton is soft, sanitary, comfortable, and does not have to be bleached to be white. It's white naturally. Most top brands use synthetic petrochemical materials. These petrochemical materials may irritate sensitive skin and cause discomfort. Also, they do not let the skin breathe, which increases the risk of bacteria growth. They are chosen by manufacturers because of their cheaper production costs. The second layer is the all-natural negative ion strip. Negative ions are oxygen atoms charged with an extra electron. They're created in nature by the effects of water, air, and sunlight. That taste in the air and feeling you get at the beach, near a waterfall, or after a storm is your body being saturated in the benefits of negative ions. Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkins include negative ion technology, which has been proven to balance pH and hormone levels, helps protect against germs and bacteria, helps to reduce inflammation, fights against vaginal irritations and infections, and reduces unwanted odor. This wonder strip is also infused with FAR, infrared ray technology, that has been proven to improve your body's oxygen levels, help pH balance the body, and boost your immune system, among other things. Finally, the ion strip contains nano silver ion technology. Nano silver ions have a number of health benefits, including preventing bacteria growth. The third layer is air-laid paper that provides additional protection from unwanted leaks. The fourth layer is an amazing super-absorbent and safe polymer that is up to 10 times more absorbent than conventional pads and holds more than 300 times its own weight in liquid. The average woman discharges between 15 milliliters and 50 milliliters of fluid a day during the peak of her menstrual cycle. We will pour 50 milliliters of water on the Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkin. Now we'll pour the same 50 milliliters of water on a leading pad, which is advertised to provide up to 8 hours of wetness protection. Notice how we take an ordinary paper towel and place it on the highly advertised pad. Look at how wet the paper towel is. It's virtually soaked. This is the damp, wet, uncomfortable sensation that women are frequently left with after their menstrual discharge using the products that are on the market today. Now look as we place a paper towel on top of the Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkin. Even with applying force, which we did not do with the leading brand, the paper towel is 99% dry. Dryness and comfort is what you can expect. With Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkins, you're going to love the way you feel. The fifth layer is an enhanced flow layer that has been specially designed to prevent reverse percolation. In other words, it conveniently absorbs and moves dampness away from the body. The sixth layer is an additional layer of air-laid paper to reinforce and lock in the dryness women need and desire. Take a look as we've now removed the absorbent cores of both the leading 8-hour protection pad and the Cherish Premium pad that we previously saturated with 50 milliliters of water. First, we will submerse the core of the leading pad into the cup containing the least amount of water. The majority of pads sold today use wood pulp, wood fibers, and other waste materials for their core, and then bleach it to give it an artificial fresh-looking white appearance. Next, we'll place the core of the super-absorbent polymer found in the Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkin into the cup containing at least twice as much water. Unlike the leading pad, the super-absorbent polymer in the core of the Cherish Premium Sanitary Napkins is so safe that it is the same polymer used in diapers for infants. Watch how quickly the polymer absorbs all of the water. This specially formulated polymer used by the Cherish Premium Pad keeps you drier and more comfortable much, much longer. Look at how the leading brand has only partially absorbed the water, while the Cherish core completely absorbs more water and in less time. We'll even pour the excess water not absorbed by the leading brand into the cup containing the Cherish core, and it quickly absorbs it all. The seventh layer is a micro-perforated, breathable bottom that promotes the flow of fresh air, limiting and preventing the growth of harmful bacteria. The eighth layer is the release paper that contains a composition specially formulated in Europe that has strong adhesion properties safe for the skin. Many manufacturers use construction-grade glue as an adhesive, again, harmful both to women and the environment.
At first I was like shocked at how much information I lacked on the ingredients that the products out there have that affect our health. And then I was just amazed at the technology that the Cherish pads have. And the third part was that I only wanted to use that one. I'm a very active person. I like working out, going to the gym. I'm an entrepreneur, so I have a very diverse agenda. I need something where I can move and feel comfortable. And they're almost seamless. You can't even feel them as comfortable as they are.
My experience with the Cherish pads, it was a great experience. First of all, the size. Off top, I have to wear those overnight pads. So you know about, they're about this thick, and there's no being discreet with that. But with this, I can tuck it up under my arm. Nobody would ever know. Like, I can carry the little cute clutches versus the big bags that I have to carry. As far as when I actually physically use it, those little things can go the mile. I mean, I tell you, like, typically I go through about 5 overnights during my heaviest part of my cycle. And on my heaviest day, I used 3 of these Cherish pads. And then on my next heaviest day, I used 2. And these are like little, thin, small pads. And I'm just like, this is great. So my experience was phenomenal. Try it. You have to try it. It will change your life. And then the smell was different. It wasn't as pungent as it typically is with the other pads. And there wasn't any itching because it's actually absorbing and it's not sitting, you know, on top. And you can never go wrong with cotton. Cotton is a woman's best friend. So absolutely, my Cherish experience was absolutely amazing.
I can't imagine myself using anything other than the Cherish pads. See, after I saw the demonstration and I saw what the actual pads that I used to use were made of and the ingredients, I was like, no way. And it explained a lot of different things, like why we smell the way we do if you leave it on too long, and everything that it's made of, it's just, it wasn't good at all. Now I know that I can be comfortable, and knowing that I'm a cheerleader and I'm busy all the time and I have to jump up and down and tumble, I can be comfortable and I can feel secure without feeling like I'm embarrassed or feeling like someone can see me or see anything. As a teenager in high school with your group of friends, knowing that everybody has a cycle, you have to have each other's back. If you get on yours out of nowhere during the day and they text you like, do you have a pad? You gotta give it to them, you gotta have their back.
When I saw the demonstration and learned about, you know, the difference between this product and other products that are on the market, and sadly that have been on the market for years and years and years, absolutely, I wanted to stand up and just yell. My background is wellness, and what I know the most important thing we can do is make just simple changes, and knowing that it was a healthier version of what we have today, that was huge. But at the end of the day, let's set aside that health component. When I saw the thickness of it, when I saw how it felt, when I was able to touch it and feel how smooth and nice it was, and I thought, how is it possible that that is going to take care of someone's daily flow? And then I saw that demonstration of putting it in the water and then comparing it to the thicker pad that you would think would do better, a better job. Listen, you had me at dry, okay?
It elimina el mal olor. Yo tuve experiencias de digamos de salud en el sentido, mira, la primera experiencia que tuve con la otra marca negativa fue Estando fuera del país, pues tú sabes que no es el mismo manejo que uno tiene en el aseo. Y al llegar aquí, vine con infección urinaria. Entonces el doctor me dijo, ¿qué pasó allá? Yo le expliqué, bueno, yo salía por la mañana y tú usabas algún protector o alguna plantilla. Sí, bueno, eso te ocasionó la infección. Ya tenía esa mala experiencia. ¿Cuánto beneficio tiene esta marca que no tiene la otra? Hace su papel la otra porque sí te recoge el exceso, en mi caso, ¿verdad? Que tengo incontinencia urinaria y yo he venido a ver la salvación a mi proceso con este producto.
Well, I feel comfortable, I feel more secure. I don't have to go to a bathroom and change all the time. And I'm saving money. That's a big thing for me because before I got to buy two packages and now I'm buying just one and it's perfect. Well, I'm excited now because I'm ensured I'm taking care of my health and I can share this information with other women.
When I first saw the Cherish Pad demonstration, I was amazed. He poured a bunch of water on a pad that we all, you know, use all the time. And came away wet, and of course, as a woman, I sat there going, yeah, okay. And when he put the water on that Cherish Pad and tapped and nothing, it honestly, I went, wow, that's fantastic. That's what everybody would want, you know, something that they're not gonna have to change constantly. It's gonna hold the liquid that they need it to. They're not gonna feel like they're dirty, that they're wet, that they're uncomfortable, they get irritated. It was really very, very enlightening to kind of see that's out there.
Now We Know is a movement. It's an awareness campaign that is informing men and women, boys and girls around the world about the harmful effects of the ingredients that are sometimes placed in maxi pads and sanitary napkins and tampons from some of these high-level, highly advertised manufacturers. It's really an idea that was born from the founders of Nspire Network. We thought, you know what, there are a lot of companies in the MLM direct sales industry that have great products, but what about a mission? What about a campaign? What about a movement around the product? And that's where Now We Know came from. And one of the questions that we get oftentimes is, Mr. Iverson, if this product is so great, then why haven't the big pharmaceutical companies, why haven't they brought this to America? Well, if you understand the pharmaceutical industry, the money is not really in the curing of your disease. The money is really in the maintenance of your disease. You see, with the Cherish Premium Pads, we want to keep you dry. We want to keep our women safe. And not just for right now, but for the future generations to come. Because when you know better, guess what? You can do better.
What excites me about the Now We Know campaign is, one, the product is phenomenal. Like, I want to scream from the mountaintops, like, ladies, you need to try this. This is going to save your life. It's going to change your life, give you a better quality of life. And outside of that, it's also good for your health as well. And anytime I have something good that I can share with somebody else, I mean, why not pass that information along? I got gold. It's called Cherish. Absolutely.
We now have a platform of some incredible people with a heart to go out and share this as a crusade for women. And not just the women, but the men who love them. And, you know, I already knew about some of these things. There's so much evidence out there that what we're putting on our bodies in so many different areas is so harmful. But what I love about the Now We Know campaign is I believe that the leadership of this company has a true desire and a true heart to stand up, take a stand, and just push through all the muck and say, we are going to change. Now that we know, we're going to say no. And I believe that I can align myself with a company like that, that truly their heart and passion is to help save, you know, the lives of women around the world. I believe we can do that.
It's just organic that you're gonna share it because health is the one thing that we have to be able to live, to pursue our dreams, to work. And that's something that Cherish Pads gives us.
There's a woman in your life that you know if they were exposed to the truth about these issues regarding feminine hygiene products, you would want them to know that truth. There's someone in your life that you cherish. And in keeping with our mission of being a campaign-oriented company, we have products that are going to benefit the entire family. We have a line of nutraceuticals. We even have a men's vitality line that's coming soon in the days, weeks, and months to come. You know what, guys? At the end of the day, we are Nspire. We're mission-driven people.